I found a cabinet scraper online and the blade was gone from it, so I bought it very cheaply. I think it only cost me £8. What I did is I cut a regular cabinet scraper blade in two, a card scraper, and I installed it, I sharpened it and did everything. And this is, the outcome is a nice, amazing and sharpenable blade to go into it. It works great.